They could grow big, but the good thing about it, you see when it's curling right here, see that curl? It's shaped like a bull horn, cow horn. Look at that. That's when you know it's ready. Now these are definitely spicy. They're not, I would say like mild spicy, but if you're not a spicy person, this is spicy. But the plant produce so much.